Now, Assis advocated the Socratic method. So this is the first one. It has been shown to be more effective than lecturing. Okay. So what is Socratic method? It's posting questions to the learners that facilitate careful reflection, foster critical thinking, stimulate discussion and argumentation on a topic. Has been used to create hypotheses and validate hypotheses, and can also be implemented either asynchronously or synchronously, and can be done either oral or in written form.